Hello everyone, welcome to Shoot 'em Up Gamers first and ever original Xbox video game playthrough. And I am doing one of my favorites, San Andreas. Yep. How dead is she? And a scale fund the holy shit. No scale? Fine. I'll show you my feet.
Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach. There you go.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
It's his paper.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey. Don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl.
Glad Thank you.
You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Yes. Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
No.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Hey. Police brutality.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard. Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
His bags.
How you been, Carl?
Not good.
How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do.
Drinking
what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This you know, when I first saw this cutscene, I was like, yeah, you're gonna get hit by a train.
But,
I guess they could survive.
A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieve the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit
also,
me, Carl.
Yeah,
don't bullshit
him,
Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
Being
when
some
we want you
stuff out. Just in case. So I don't get in trouble with YouTube. And all that.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
Ballers.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is Crime 58.
See you around like a donut, Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down.
What about Officer Donuts?
Here we go again. Worst place in the world.
Never think about
Rolling
him.
Rolling Heights baller country.
Baller?
And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Lucky for me, I know where a lot of hidden stuff is in the campaign. So, yay. Yay.
Grove Street, home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Yeah, CJ. Why do you do that? Okay, I just want to grab a few items undisclosed. So I can successfully not die on the first mission. Okay, did that up, did that. Oh.
Ow.
You know, my favorite SMG, and this is probably the MP5 because I don't dual wield I hate the wording in this. I use that in the Desert Eagle. And about right up here, there is a bulletproof vest, which I'm gonna need. Always take a bulletproof vest in the mission. Just for protection, in case some of you didn't know. It's very helpful, actually. Very. I have a bit of a cold. So. Okay, so. Handgun, back 10. Yep, okay. Let's start the mission, Mom. Flashbacks of when you rage quit on Call of Duty and threw that picture at it. The picture went through the TV and hit another player, believe it or not. Repressed memories of cereal that was haunted.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill.
CJ. Oh my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man, it's my mom's, huh?
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it
says in the
book.
Sometimes I wonder why you couldn't come out of the kitchen with a handgun instead.
Saying things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
I will.
The picture was never picked back
You
up.
Wanna drive? Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me, it's not cut. Keep it valued and keep it real.
Sweet and Kendall.
I miss you these 5 years, man. You're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
Who are you, strange lady?
I can't believe she gone, man.
She just
another
evaporated.
Away from food. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out of my face. I'm going to see Cecil.
Hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them assets. You know we beat them. Ain't nothing but a bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long as he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Asshole.
Yeah, sweet.
Real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you one thing, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy.
How small, how
everybody
big.
Blasts on food first.
These are important
then ask
details.
Questions second.
Everyone, this about sums up episode 1 of my GTA series, so I hope you all enjoyed episode 1, even though there wasn't that much shooting, but I hope you view, like, subscribe, all that, and thanks for watching.